females from about in all areas of the home, most contained in the bedroom and small animal kennels, and ranging from the ages of 49 all the way to 7. All the victims were viciously raped before and after their eventual death. The owner of the home was found in the basement in a near schizophrenic state, smoking marijuana and methamphetamine, and masturbating to a pile of soiled female underwear. When questioned by police, he responded only by saying, quote, "I fucked every cunt alive before I fucked him dead. And I must say, they were all better dead. What more can you expect from the cemetery rapists? Cemetery rapists. Cemetery rapists. Cemetery rapists."
Let's have some fun in this motherfucker! What's up? Maybe a little less drums, a little more vocals.